So, hey guys, and this is Mojo Jojo again, and today, ito na yung pinakahihintay natin lahat. Finally, may pera na ulit ako para bumili ng last collector's case ko. Woo! So, I load up, I think, 110 para sumakto, para makabili ako ng 94 pesos worth of collector's cage, and now, ito na! I'm gonna buy na. So, hype na to ha, ito na talaga yung last chance ko, which na makakakuha ako ng, let's hope so, na makakuha tayo ng, yung aso lang talaga yung doggy. So, let's see, I'm gonna buy this one, and then purchase. So, ang wala na lang ako is yung Art Warden. Yeah. Then, accept. Art Warden. Ito. So, ang expected ko makakuha talaga ako ng Art Warden dito, nothing else. And, first, I'm gonna go for 20 levels. Which means, I'm gonna go Gold Tier. Yay! Gold Tier. And open this one, and I have high hopes of getting this. Nag-record ako ta! So wait, I'm gonna get this one na open up. Ten, 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 ten. Ayan na, may level 20 na ako.
Ano pa ba?
Wala. Yes, wala akong nakuha. And then, ano gano'n? Oh, nag-level up yung Brattle Trophy ko for Infernus. So, butterfly na ako. Wow!
Pero?
Yun lang. Yun lang.
One paper.
Yun lang. Okay. Yun, gold tier na ako, 237. Woo! So, yeah, maya ka na bubuksan yan. And, let's get to the real deal. 5 unclaimed rewards. From 219, tumalon ako ng 217, tumalon ako ng 237. Look at that. I'm finally gold tier. Wow! Wow! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! The immortal is real! Wow! I got it! Wow! Oh ho ho! Umiyak ka sa akin, umiyak ka sa akin. So, I'm gonna claim. Yan, mayroon na ako Immortal 2. Again, oh, buksan natin yan. And then, I got...
Murong ka sa akin, tatagalan kita eh.
High roller. And then, yun. Meaning... Ano meaning nun? I think 1-5, no? So, what does that mean? Anyway, so, ano pa itong hindi ko nakuha ang reward? Oh, this... Treasure 2? 1. Oh, accept. So, finally, I got Legion Commander Arcana. Wow. Ay, no, this is not an Arcana. This is a Immortal. Yay!
Ano yung blue?
Yay! Yun na, yung hype ko. Para lang sa 20 levels, I got to buy one final cage. So, I'm gonna open the cage now. May ako na-equip yung Legion Commander, so...
Yes!
And bundle
and equip.
I find Arc Warden set so interesting. You know why? Because I've never seen one. It's kinda cute. So, let's preview on how it looks like actually in Arc. Wow, mukha siyang ano. This is awesome. Ganda nung ano nyo. Man, kaysa naman dito sa default, I'm gonna prefer this one. Mukha siyang ano eh. Ano dito? Tabida, something. So, did I get nothing? Yeah. This. I'm gonna open the other sets. Yeah, actually, to undying, maganda to. So, I'm bundle and equip. I'm not gonna open the Meepo one since... No? I don't like it, the set. I'm not gonna open this Luna. Ito, Tinker, pwede pa. Equip ko na. And then... Chaos Knight set looks pretty badass. See? Yeah. Cool. also Phantom Assassin. Ito yung hindi ko nabuksan kagabi. Since nagmamadali ako. So I think this would look better in Arcana version. Ay, mukha talaga siyang assassin.
Dude.
So recently, yes, meron ako. So let's go to Tinker. Yeah, Tinkle. Wow. So I'm gonna equip the helm. Since mas maganda yung helm. Whoa! Dude, mukha siya pumapatay ng nilalang. And then there goes your travel. So, no effects so far. Maliban sa travel, sa asano. Then, undying. See? I'm gonna equip the gauntlet. Here. Oh. Man. Oh, man. So, this is the basic one. This is the set, and this is the immortal. Which is pretty scary. So, yung tombstone ko, wala pa. So, I think dapat sinamahan nila to ng flesh golem para magmukhang astigin. Ayun na. Cool siya, diba? So, let's get to the real deal. No. I'm gonna open this one pala muna. Open treasure. So, hoping pa din ako na makakuha ako ng ten-teren, ten-ten-ten-ten. Ito. Not bad. Or, yan. Ayoko niyan. Gold lang naman. Ito ang maganda. Void. So, basically, let's see. Open it up. And let's see what we got.
Ay, ang pinaka-ano mo, pang-front.
Sana naman may bonus. Ayun, nawala na agad, oh. Oh. Ooh. So, meh.
Piniling-il na.
Ano na yan?
Boring. And then, treasure 2. Anong mayroon na ako? May isa ako. I mean, no? Kahit ito rin, ito rin, yung boomer. Meron na ako naman eh. Pulsar Remnant, saka ng Masquerade. So, hoping na magkaroon tayo na ito. Oh. Ano siya ano eh? Effects. Ang cool kaya nung ano niyan, EMP. Ay, no. Deafening Blast and Tornado. Yeah. Kaya, magdasal niyo yung pusa na ako na makuha ko yung invoker. At wala na siya. Diba, buwisit? Hindi na ako umaas sa mga treasure chest. Actually, wala pa nga treasure tree, right? I got these new items, which is purely trash. And let's see, Legion Commander! Legion Commander! Ooh! Gusto ko na ng Arcana, brad! Ooh! Oh, let's see. Look at that. Mukha siya mandirigma. Pumapatay ng ilalang. Ooh! See? Awesome, right? Ito kaya? So, nope. Customize ko siya. Meaning, try natin with, i-mix with different set ito. Uy, humarap ka naman dito, Legion. There. Pangit. Ito. Ito si Legion mahilig tumalikod eh, bastos. Ito kaya. Kung tumalikod, ewan ko, pangit. Mas gusto ko pa rin tong Stonehold.
Last protector.
So, yun lang. Nothing special about this. Actually, maganda siya tingnan. So, let's see the Legion Commander's spot. Quest. Dun, 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 dun. So, it takes 7. So, how do we unlock the second style?
Ano ba?
Tama na yan kasi, para parehas lang naman eh. Yeah, sige. Gawin mo na yan, didikit muna.
So lahat to Legion Commander, and I think I need to spam Legion Commander. So lifesteal, 3750 hit points. Using Legion. And overwhelming hugs. Not bad, not bad also. Overwhelming hugs. Blade mail. But blade mail? Ah, sabagay. Lahat naman na to, para pang essential kayo blade mail. Ito, blink dagger. Press the attack. Debuff. Press the attack. And duel. And duel. So, 7 games using Legion Commander. Hindi siya mahirap, actually. Once na marating natin to. Tara! Hindi na, unlock the chaotic one. Woo! So, treasure tree. Waiting pa tayo sa treasure tree. Alright. So let's see kung ilang treasure tree meron tayo. I get the weather ash. Add to shuffle. How many level 3? Saan yun? Ito. 1, 2, 3, 4. Apat. So we got 4 chances of getting whatever yung laman ng treasure chest na yun. Okay? Not gonna hope to get. Sana naman, doon na lang ibigay ultra rare. I think mas maganda ibigay ultra rare dun eh. Paasa. 237! Yay! Which is a major achievement for me, by the way. Masyadong magastos. But the Legion Commander is really costly. See? 237 levels and I think ang pinakamagandang makuhang to itong kay Wind Ranger, which is 295 pa. Tagal, di ba? Oh, what interesting makukuha natin dito so far. Wala. Yun lang. So ito, di na ako aasa dito. Siguro pag mayaman ako. Ito, kahit ito lang kalasago. Yan. Max tier. Wow! Para meron naman ako i-display. Well, that's all for today. Next time, lalaruin natin yung LC Quest. Babatak tayo, guys. Puro Legion Commander lang gagamitin ko, guys. Or after I'm done using my daily hero, yeah. Magbabatak ako! Okay. That's all. Thank you.